decided to move the battery back to the stock location. Been working on this for a while. I could not get the starter to engage. Put a brand new SVE starter on it right there. Still couldn't get it working. New battery. He's still on the